Hey guys, it's Miss Stephanie. Welcome to this week's Question Corner. Let's get started. Our first question today was, why do we have clouds? Clouds are formed by the water cycle. What happens is water on the ground evaporates and turns into steam. The steam rises up into the air and gathers together, forming a cloud. Once there's so much and the cloud is so heavy, the water falls back down to the ground as rain. It evaporates again and rises back up, going back and forth, back and forth. That's the water cycle. Our second question is, what do firefighters do? Firefighters are usually the first people to respond in an emergency. They help to stop fires and rescue people from burning buildings. If you want to learn more, make sure to check out our fire truck corner in the children's library. That was this week's edition of Question Corner. You can submit your other questions to the box behind me or send me an email. I'll see you next time. Yeah.